the summer learning gap or the summer learning slide occurs when a student enters a new school year in the fall at a lower achievement rate than where they finished the prior school year. This often occurs because students don't have regular opportunities to engage in academic experiences and routines like they do during the regular school year. And this year it's even more complicated because so many schools closed early in the spring. We do know that research has shown us that highly targeted summer programs can bridge that gap. And those programs are particularly effective when, first of all, students are attending regularly and putting in the time. Secondly, when there is established routines and activities that the experience is embedded in. And third, when academic content is directly tied to engaging, hands-on, and exciting activities and materials. This allows for both conceptual development and academic skills practice to occur. And we know that the areas where we most need the academic skills practice is in math and literacy.